गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन टुडेज आर्ट क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू मेक श्री गणेशा विथ क्विलिंग आर्ट। फॉर दिस वी नीड सम क्विलिंग स्ट्रिप्स हियर। आई यूज येलो एंड ब्लैक कलर। इफ यू डोंट हैव क्विलिंग पेपर, टेक एनी शीट, ड्रॉ लाइन लाइक दिस एंड कट इट। Your quilling strips are ready now. I take a yellow full quilling strip and black half strip and I join them with a fake awl. I made all strips like this. I joined here two yellow strips with a fake awl. Join two strips like this. Now observe me carefully. Without quilling pin, how I make a roll? Look my foldings carefully. Hold it with fingers and rotate it continuously with one direction. Hold it with fingers and adjust circle size like this. Paste ending point with a fake awl. Our quilling circle is ready now. I take another strip now. I show you again how you can make a roll without quilling pin. Observe me carefully. Hold it with fingers and rotate it in one direction. I make a circle again. Hold it with fingers and adjust your circle size like this. Paste ending point with a fake awl. From one side, press this circle with two fingers like this. I get a petal shape now. Like this process, you have to make two small petal shapes, two medium and two large size petal shapes. I joined here two full yellow strips and one black strip. and make a same roll again. Hold it with fingers and rotate in one direction continuously. I make a circle again. Paste ending point with fake all and make a big circle. You have to make a big circle like this and small circle like this. Make one more petal shape. Apply fake all and paste both circles. Now paste small petal shape like this. Apply fake all here and paste medium petal shapes like this. Again apply fake all and adjust these petal shapes like this. Observe me carefully. Now press this petal shape from the below side and make a triangle shape. And paste here like a crown. Now I join two strips. Hold it like this. Make a folding like this and paste ending point with a fake hole. Now I give it trunk shape. Apply fake all and paste here. I paste here two diyas for decoration. I am applying more fake all for face this. Make this Ganesha with a quilling art and write a heading Shri Ganeshaya Namaha.